Jay Hogan and killed his man.
Bottom knee.